Voluma, Volbella, Velour. No, these are not possible names for my little baby girl here. These are some of the most popular fillers in the world of aesthetics. So here to explain how they can make you look and feel better about yourself, we have Dr. Erin Ola, who is the attending physician at Timeless Skin Solutions in New Albany. So good to see you, Dr. Ola.
Nice to see you, Robin.
All right, so let's start with Voluma. What does that do?
Voluma is a filler. It's a hyaluronic acid filler used to fill mainly the mid-face, the mid-portion of the face, where, again, we tend to, everything falls, unfortunately, as we age, which can create the deeper lines in this part of our face and in the lower face. Often, if we can reestablish the kind of the cheekbones or reestablish the mid portion of the face, we can lessen the changes in the rest of the face.
On the flip side, kind of that description, we have Volbella. So tell us what this filler does, what makes it different.
Volbella is a great option that Allergan came out with. It, again, is a hyaluronic acid filler, but it's a smaller amount. So it is able, we're able to use it for just, if we just want a little bit of a change to the lips, maybe just outlining the lip lines, or maybe just filling the mid portion of the lips, we're able to use this and really provide the look that the patient's wanting without having to go with the expense or have the expense of the entire syringe filler.
Next, Dr. Ola, this one I had not heard of before is Velour. So what is that?
Velour is one of the newer filler options, and it is a very smooth, natural filler. It can be used really anywhere in the face, and it can last up to 18 months.
As people consider all their options, they're going to ask, why Timeless?
So at Timeless, we are in the top 1% of injectors in the country. Of both Botox and fillers. And we're very proud of that fact.
All right, great to know. Be sure, of course, to check out all the latest treatments, services, and specials at TimelessSkinSolutions.com.